love what you're wearing. Rich culture.
Well, South South Chiefs culture.
Mm-hmm.
Since I represent South South Chiefs and elders, so this is the culture.
Very impressive.
Thank you.
Yes, sir. So you have an event coming up sometime this month of December. Tell us about it.
Yeah, it's South South Chiefs and elders. You know, we are the custodians of our people, and try to appreciate philanthropists and charitable organizations that our team today is eradication of poverty. We know we have different kinds of poverty. Absolute poverty is what we are talking about, and those who live below poverty line. So we are trying to appreciate some of these charitable organizations that are reaching out to the people in order to fight against poverty. For example, Obi Lolo Briggs Foundation, just of recent day, diagnosed fibro to almost 110 female that has fibro cases, and free medical and free surgical operations. Not only that, we also have people like OPM, Omega Power Ministry, that has been creating free education, skill acquisitions, and other aspects of mankind, including revamping the characteristics of so-called cult boys and arm robbers or so.
Okay.
Yeah. All these things geared towards what I call instrument of poverty that has caused some of these people to go into crimes. And OPM is doing very well to make sure that there's free education. The other one is Belema oil. Belema oil is an indigenous oil company. Like the people I'm mentioning, I don't even know them. But being for the fact that these are people who are doing well with the less privilege, the forgotten elements of the society, and these people come into. It's not only a question of giving somebody 2,000 naira, 5,000 naira. It's nothing. But when we talk about sustainable development, and this is what these people are doing.
Okay, so you're saying that the event is about bringing together these people to appreciate their efforts.
And to give them an award, merit award.
Is that an annual event?
Okay. But we don't want to make it so popular because it's not political.
Okay.
We are not political.
Okay.
We are non-governmental organization. Mm. We are just South South Chiefs, Elders and Opinion Leaders Association of Nigeria. And because we are chief, we know the level of marginalization that constituted poverty.
Okay, so where is this event going to happen?
Yeah, it's going to be at NBC.